Flawless Harbor Key. Ooh. Waypoint. Backtrack. Get this stuff back here. What's back here? me chest. Pooping. We are playing some Last Epoch. You heard of it? It's about the Epoch, the last one. Frick. It's going like the Final Fantasy. No, it's the final one. With DLCs. Which is kind of sad. I got too many games I'm playing right now. Finally got to a point in Skull and Bones where I was enjoying it more. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, they managed to incorporate in game for PvPers and PvEers without sacrificing anything between them, which is cool. I did get to Kingpin 8 and I have like 9 factories currently, but I gotta get back there. Yeah, that's what I was doing yesterday. I found the trade trick to make silver, and I made like 300,000 silver in an hour.
Yes.
So you go down to what is the Dutchman's camp and the camp just west of there, because they're in neutral territory. From the Red Isles, the African coast, and the, what the hell's the other one? The West Indies. And you get everything for a low price. So you buy up all of their commodities, and then you keep going back and forth between those, and then going back to the main menu to reset them, and then you just keep buying them back and forth, reset, back and forth, reset, until your cargo hold is full of just commodities. And then you go to 3 places and you sell them. And you once repeat, you go to the necropolis, the ruined lighthouse, and the Ka something on the far west side of the African coast. You can sell all the commodities and you get like 3 times your money back.
God's be with you. Yes?
I think they're still one of the pirates that are bugged. They're like one-shotting people with a cannon shot.
God's be with you.
Anyway, we're playing Honest Epoch right now. Then I started Nightingale. Nightingale is under the radar. They didn't advertise it enough. Of course, it's still early access. They just opened up for everybody early access, so they've still got some work to do on it. But. Then I also started playing, what's that game called? Minimize. Islands of Insight. For people who like puzzles solving stuff. Trying to remember how long this campaign is, but it's a lot different from the last time I played it. Just hit 29 and a half. This warlock build is very reminiscent to the Path of Exiles, the Essence Drain Contagion build. You lay Contagion down and then it spreads to everything else and everything just dies. Yep, the Chthonic Fisher. Hello. She's got a unique vial of volatile ice. Looks like for cold builds. Got my first arbor key. Yeah, it's 64 degrees. We got the doors open. Duty, duty, duty. Duty, duty, duty. I think this is my first open drops campaign too for streaming. Anybody who streams last epoch can activate the drops for it. Well, there's several. There's a cape. Oh yeah, it's one per day, so. Yeah. It's like one drop a day. Just that cape today, and that's it. Alright. Side quest. A great college. Let's do it. Level 30. Yeah, I'm currently at the point where I'm working on tankiness. I'm getting spirit leech, where I get health leech for each curse on a creature. Per creature. And I stack like 3 or 4 curses on everything. Identify yourself. Only those with the Imperial Officer crest are permitted beyond this point. I will need one of these crests to get past this point. Somewhat remember this. Some guy, just a random person. Then I got one yesterday, and then today I was just in game in chat and said, hey, refer me, I need two more, and I got them immediately. So. Get your little bees. Bad they don't pick up money like the D4 pets. D3 pets. So we have to travel to the ruined era to investigate the Great College. Now that we've found the Great College, should be able to get there. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.